Authorities say that all of the bank's funds are intact and the only thing stolen were the bank's surveillance tapes. Sunday Corn reporting live from Center City, Philadelphia.
Surveillance tapes? Idiots. Surveillance tapes? For real. Surveillance tapes?
It ain't my fault.
What, you trying to say it's my fault? It ain't my fault.
You don't want to have us go up in that bank in the first place.
What? Bro, all I said was...
We keep the car running. We might as well all just go in there, you know what I'm saying? It's the three of us. We in and we out. All right?
Yeah, you know what time it is.
Don't make it a homicide. Do what you told.
I had the floor locked down.
Everybody be quiet.
You can last talk to see that paper.
All you had to do was
hit the safe.
Stop right there, Gooch.
What?
I could have sworn I heard you say.
Yo, get the tapes.
Why would I toss you the trash bag and ask you to get the tapes? Why?
You runs up in there like Billy the Kid with the AK out.
I bet not be no pork in the seat.
So what you trying to tell me? The whole time you was in the vault, you ain't see no money?
Bro, hey, come on, man.
I got it, Groot. I'm coming.
Come on. My adrenaline was running. I don't remember. I probably didn't see no money.
Yeah, even with the boy glasses on, you ain't see no money, right? That's because you play too much.